shit down. It's a promise, man. Let me get into this shit, man. Let me let everyone know who I be. The attribute is God be Lord Supreme, a law helper to another God in need. Indeed, I feed off a lot of the bullshit that tends to succeed. I was waiting, just went and took a minute to breathe. Even squeezed off a warning shot. Moose snuggled to Brownsville. They impatiently waiting for your boy to drop. Lo and behold, greatest story never told. Chapter 1, verse 1, the genesis of my scroll is realer than 9-11. I rhyme about lying reverend while showing no total respect to the big guy in heaven. I rap it by politicians, how money's the acquisition. To get it, they gotta keep us without a pot to piss in. Struggling to survive, 9-to-5 ain't making it. Turn on the TV, all I see is celebs taking it. Feeling like they got all the bread, but they ain't breaking it. I'm taking it, soon as I find the oven where they baking it. Whoa, the greatest story never told. Whoa, tell them again, God, I love it. Look, whoa, the greatest story never told. Yeah, nigga. Whoa, the greatest story never told. Whoa. To pick the cotton. Now we picking the music the master listen to, the clothes in which he rocking. We don't drive a hard bargain. All we want back is crack, some more gaps and some more of that bullshit rap. The crime rhyme is still black on black, and we need a leader like me to get us back on track. When y'all make them diss records, do you know what you do in the black community? Marking and promote the fact that we lack unity. The white people look at you and laugh. You look like a porch monkey boy dancing for cash. Wanna get on a record and talk trash. See him at the awards and don't do shit but walk past. And that's something we call crash. Coward rappers acting so hard when they really just all ass. Abandon nation on the warpath. And then we gotta bring some heat out because we changing the forecast. Like, whoa, greatest story never told. Whoa, greatest story never beginning, I was sinning, now I'm in the ninth inning of the game of life, grinning, cause I'm winning. I teach you how to rhyme, y'all only know how to riddle. I'm deep, the government won't do me like Malcolm Little. They say that I'm a threat to the society. Since I put my thinking cap on and stop letting them fuckers lie to me. You gotta take it back to face the fact. These D's look at us as just another case to crack. If I bust a gun in the hood, I get Attica or the cat. I bang a gat and I rack, I get a pat on the back. Best believe I know better than that. This a lesson for all my listeners. This shit ain't just regular rap. It's the greatest story that ever been spat. It's gonna teach the hood and at the same time make my pockets elephant fat. Go ahead with all the irrelevant rap. Me and my nigga just blaze, bring the true element back. It go whoa, the greatest story never told. Whoa. The greatest story never told.
Right now, it's your boy Just Blaze, alongside my man
Green Lantern
and all that. I got my man Saigon, the Yard Father, Immortal Technique, Dead Prez. They got something they wanna say.
Where do I start at?
Here we go.
Check me, Chad. When Tupac come back, beef is on W. You wonder why the black and Latin people don't love you. Well, I'm first. We can start with the church. You politicizing religion. You and your father's the worst. And next, y'all took welfare checks. Give us diseases and then collect healthcare debts.
What else?
You only think about yourself. You sending niggas to war and your rifle is on the shelf. George, you something else. Osama give me death 1,000 times worse than you. Find them your fucking self. And why act like you care about the troops in Iraq? Cause if you did, you would let them fly back. It's cause of you them planes got hijacked. You also the reason Katrina victims had to die like that. They say you was hesitant, we say you was negligent. It's about time for niggas to
end.
Dear presidents,
how many times
time do I gotta state my position? Before y'all start saying it's lip service, he wishing. I've been organizing, I got 1,000 petitions. Been up before sunrise grinding, I'm on a mission. If I could be president, I would lower the rent and make Stick Man my secretary of defense. My whole cabinet will be niggas who ain't having it. You think it's fucked up now, just watch how bad it get.
I push Bush off the White House roof. Call the chickens coming home to roost. It's overdue for millions taking advantage of, taking for granted. For the hungry, for the hood, for the good of the planet. But not to get it twisted, Bush is only a figurehead. It's bigger yet, the whole system need to be put to death. If I was president, I'd get rid of the whole office. Pimp the system out of making people involved.
Motherfuckers don't realize how serious this motherfucking shit is. Let them know, nigga.
Either stand him with a rifle or reach him, or some bitch give him a blowjob so we can impeach him. Teach the motherfucker about the drama I bring and cut Dick Cheney's hands off for pulling the strings. This is for all my niggas locked in the ring that'll never see the sun till revolution is spring. George Bush, the puppet king of the planet. Nigga, he don't care about the marriage of faggots. He got a Supreme Court full of religious fanatics. Let me break down the mechanics. Al Qaeda and America been doing business well. They tighter than Interscope and double itself. From the Patriot Act to rape in Iraq to Russia's war with Afghanistan taking it back. Texas governor, your state was the most polluted, and you had the most niggas executed. Now you born again, alcoholic, talking to God. Yeah, dog, I read the book your friends wrote, insert the footnotes about how you used to sniff coke, fronting like drug-free role models in harmony. Your family in Florida lives in a pharmacy. Corporate larceny, tax cuts, that's how you started. 12 IQ points and be a fucking retarded. So I gotta represent when I tell niggas.
See, anybody could write a rap, but not too many people could paint a picture. I remember what my pop said to me, man. Must have been about 12 years old, man. He said, even niggas could get bitch slapped. Me versus any rapper's a mismatch. Cock back this gap, banging harder than Big Shaq. Really wanna risk that? Having nobody ever get charged with your body, cause nobody know where it's at. I'm the verbal aristocrat. If everything's everything, and this is that, when it's way and why is what how it is. Shit is cowardice, my poetical prowess is fat as Alvarez. Style as well as Metallica's challenge to get the calibers. It was July 5th, taking flicks with some chick, but my niggas still behind bricks. Happened to bump in the conflict. Me and three chocolate hoes, leaning with my foot on top of the mold. These hoes in a provocative pose. Out of nowhere came a nigga about 6'6", 280. Grabbed one of these bitches up and was like, bitches, you crazy? Looked over at me, his expression started to switch a bit. Something told me not to take a picture with this bitch's shit. Trying to tell black, black, all the beef in his whack. Sorry I hugged your bitch black, look, I shouldn't have did that. Besides, it's 100 more bitches that I could spit at. He said, fuck a bitch, he just whipped omnipotent, did that. If you fuck with him, I know, cause niggas told me flat out. Plus, I know them songs you want, you be giving them shout out. I said without doubt, and I'm sorry here about you getting dubbed out, but you knew them niggas were bitten thug style. He said, so what now? Took a swing at my left cheek, then weave decent. Step back, looked around for policemen. When I ain't seen none, I told son, give me the gun. He's the only two clips you got, son. Empty in one. He said, sigh, what about what we talked about? Interscope was about to spit some offers out. Nate said he heard it from the horse's mouth. Anything, punch, kick, yap him, or pistol smack him, B. You ain't gotta clap him, B. All that rapping, I'm going to toss him off the tap, and Z should be having me aggy. And plus, I know you ain't trying to go back, G. Exactly. What we gon' do? Just flexin' this big ass, bumpin' next in the cassette deck. Direct from the project step, before they can catch it on flex. I'm spittin' death in the flex, so say yes. If you be livin' for death, then don't be giving the F. And then hit the pig in the vest and say yes. If you be pumpin' the cess and layin' sunk in the S. And a punch a punk in the chest and say yes. If you a gangster, if you a hustler, and not a buster, to say yes, fucker. Yeah. Quiet. It's S to the A. All the storytelling. Aha. Nobody do it like me, nigga. Fuck that.
Star, what up, nigga?
What up, Joy?
Yo, man, I've been looking for you. Where the fuck you been at, man?
Cut the bullshit, cut the bullshit.
Niggas been checking for you, man, especially out here in the bricks.
Cut the bullshit, cut the bullshit.
Yo, you know what song niggas really checking for yours, man?
Let me guess.
I'm seeing you, man. You doing your thing.
Doing your thing.
I see the new shoes, suits, and the ring. Since when are you in the bling? A reverend's supposed to lead like Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King. You more like Pastor Offering. I'ma come down to your church, man. How much does it cost to get? God know a nigga struggling bad. He know a nigga probably need whatever he had. But you insist I give you some 10%. When I could barely even pay my own rent. I got an old 94 Pontiac. You ride around this bitch in the new lac. You should be hitting us with some bread. But instead you hitting us in the head. For 5, 10s, 20s, 50s, 100s. And you telling us this is God want it, God want it. You ain't practicing what you preach, no. You extorting us on the weekend.
Difference between me and them.
Check. New year, the
respect. We the kind that don't throw gang signs or claim sex. We one of the few left that ain't riding the west. Ain't dick sucking the south. You still a get punched in your mouth. You ever fuck around, luck buck 'em down. I like the way that sound, luck buck 'em down. A buckle the fuck out of this duck knuckle now. A uppercut the sucker, the fucker gon' touch the ground. Since 2000, I came with another style. My shit was sharp then, just like rubber Al. But I was never rocking the perm. If I was anything, I try to teach the people not gonna learn. I could try to take the popular turn. Rap about a bunch of bullshit, it's not really not my concern. Well, I could do some old dumb shit to come with the melody. Nigga, I know the game. Fuck is you telling me? I love this hip hop shit, nigga. You smelling me? How else could a nigga get rich with two felonies? Huh? Stupid motherfucker.
Yo, what up, nigga?
I know you really wanna know who's coming through, leaving blood stains and residues. Got to pay your dues, baby. You know the rules. I know you really wanna know who's coming through, leaving blood stains and residues. Got to pay your dues, baby. You know the rules.
Wack, man. Y'all niggas flows is dookie. I flip styles like one of them old Suzuki's. A Shokasuki burning whoever closest to me. The verbalized beat that y'all eat. Laying back on the concrete. Rip open your chest and rhyme to your heartbeat. Niggas can't resist it, put the bomb first. If I am what I eat, then I guess that I'm every whack lyricist on earth. Perform worse. Couldn't really explain in the song verse. Ask the families of the people I put in that long hearse. 09, we flipping this into some other different shit. Real niggas, come get your certificates if you interested. First off, we gon' build this abandoned nation censorship. Prison don't even mention it if you ain't experienced it. This is some serious shit. Go ahead, think of playing it. See what you saying when it's a puddle with blood you laying in. You kidding me? I'm literally the epitome of verbal validity. Look, nigga, see what life did to me. Turn me colder than my Ola raps, colder than polar caps, colder than comico perhaps without no look back. I used to cook crack, they took that. I learned a jukes tap. Where the brook at? We got this shit locked, put that back. And New Guinea is back in full effect. Fuck around, you gon' get my hands wrapped around your neck. Respect to all the kids that's still trapped in the jets. I'ma rap, watch how much of this cash I'ma collect. Yep.
I know you really wanna know who's coming through, leaving blood stains and residues. Got to pay your dues, baby, you know the rules.
Who's that?
I know you really wanna know who's coming through, leaving blood stains and residues. Got to pay your dues, baby, you know the rules.
Who's that?
See, girl, see, I feel like a loser. Yeah. Even though I'm the one that's shitting on you, I lose.
I lose.
My backup music, like, thank you. Saigon and the fabulous, anyway. You ain't never really loved me, did you? God forbid you ever need a lung or something, cause I ain't gonna give you. The reason I have to quit you, cause I'd rather do that than hit you. To have your eye all black and blizzle. You way too pretty for that for shizzle. I'd rather chat with you and tell you why I'm never coming back to get you. No longer is the love there, nope. No longer do I care if your hair dope. And no longer will I act and be happy knowing good and well. I'm just holding on to mere hope. You fucked me up, girlfriend, I hope you know that. See me, I just ain't the type of motherfucker to show that. I know that without you might be so at home getting towed back, fucking with the MoFat, listening to Bobby Womack. If you think you're lonely now, wait until tonight, you gon' know that. Know that I'm a loser. Before you get the chance to intervene, stop leaving messages on my answering machine. I don't wanna be talked to, don't wanna be seen. Grown ass woman, still acting 15. What you missing? The kissing, the missionary position, the hugging, making love in the sunken tubbing, the back and the neck rubbing. Or was it my lack of respect for your ex-husband? And now you wanna get back for what? Just to see me naked again, so you could take my heart, reshape it and break it again. I ain't got nothing to say to your friends. Like soon as they come around, that's when all the damn hate begin. I'm sick and tired of making pretend. I figured that it was time to bring this relationship to an end. That morning blockbuster nights, we were snugged in a den. I'm out guzzling gin in a club with a hint. Now who's the loser?
mop them. Whoever got a problem, you and your medulla oblongata. From top to bottom, 50 when we provide them. A shot to the head, a hospital bed. You said that you blind, so that's what y'all niggas said. You wanna be crit, then here's a shot to your leg. They gon' lift your punk ass up out of here, Brad. They call me Sy, I'm not the legal type of fella. I'm from New York, I play with more hawks than Mike Patella. My H-Town niggas is getting it, I can tell you. They riding around, they putting their hands on that mozzarella. Fella, I'm like the rap Lou Piniella. The rhyming and the timing just never quite glued together. I try to save the hood, but fucking ass, whatever. Y'all wanna get on some street shit? Fucking my pleasure.
Yo, I let the fifth speak. Turn a nigga to miss me. Fuck around, another man down. Keep thinking shit sweet. I send your ass up shit sweet. Fuck around, another man down. You know the sound, another man down. Fuck around, another man down. You know the sound, another man down. Another man dead.
Rum, papa, pum, rum, papa, pum. We don't fuck with that hip hop, this bubble gum. The slums I'm from, they all troublesome. They say they wanna get at me, but they don't wanna come to the jungle where the lions and bears are vying for theirs. It's hard to get out, we've been trying for years. I ain't prepared to die in the chair, but if I have to, I have to. It's factual, I am aware. Motherfuckers better recognize who I am. I'm telling you I'm a shooter, then it's true, goddamn. You ain't a shotter or a rider, just a Tupac fan. Real gangster is something that you not, man. I've been doing this just since 9-1. Rappers say that I'm frontin', go ahead and find one. And I'ma show him my rap sheet as long as it's rap book. Give him that look, then he's done.
Yo, I let the fifth speak. Turn a nigga to miss me. Fuck around, another man down. Keep thinking shit sweet. I send your ass up shit sweet. Fuck around, another man down. You know the sound, another man down. Fuck around, another man down. You know the sound, another man down. Fuck around, another man down.
Just like you, he want the motorcycle, the rifle, the culture cycle. You guzzle the wives that you juggle. Yeah, yeah, about the pies that you smuggle. Yet all he sees is the glamour. Give a damn about the lives that you trouble. Get ready for little you, you creating a fool. He even heard that you be fucking with wolves, but still think you so cool. You need to be taking shorty to school. You ain't cool. Dropping shorty some jewels, you ain't cool.
Nigga, that ain't cool.
You in the studio rapping, how you gon' make it rain? You need to ask the man in the mirror to make a change. You rockin' red and Sue Wooing like you relate the game. You ain't banging, you be hanging down at the Laker games. These rap niggas, the definition of tough herbs. When they rhyming, they turn to hustlers, quick to bust birds. See them in their video, wailing, spitting cuss words. Director, your butt, turn back to a bitch with a duck's nerve. It'd be easy to make this sucker take his chain off, just to prove to him we ain't cut from the same cloth. You the white man's mule, just a popular fool. Supposed to be using hip hop as a tool. You ain't cool. You play the game, but you don't play by the rules. That ain't cool. The ghetto's on fire, you adding the fuel. That ain't cool, cool. Nah. Check, check. You on the television bragging about your better living. How you the wife of a baller and you get recognition. You know being independent's a much better decision. You groupies the reason niggas lose respect for the women. And all these reality shows that expose these women for who they are and make them look like hoes. Shame when the bitch you do for some views, for sleeping with dudes. You think you win, but it's the people we lose. That ain't cool. Bitch, that ain't. Can't have my daughters looking up to a flues. That ain't cool. That ain't cool. You's a motherfucking fool.
That ain't cool.
ready?
Alright, you ready?
I got it. Static.
I've got a long time to grow.
I've got a long time to grow. You know what else I got?
I've got unfinished.
Plenty stories.
Stories.
Yeah.
To be told.
Check it, man. The dope man just got murked. Now the cops lurk like clockwork. I heard he knocked the kid, he dropped dirt. Claimed he got jerked. I stopped for you and rock. Either it's for you or not. Weedy, you had to stop. Shit, that block boiling hot. Now it's tight frightening. Poverty striking like lightning. Whole of brothers in jail. Hoes took a liking to white men. Fucking crisis. Shit is cold like it's twice as ISIS. Skill of Phil, Bill with Gil. His advice is priceless. Lyrically, I'm as nice as the Christ disciples. You could get sparked. Shit as sharp as a life is knife is. Bang. Upside your head, you E-thug, I control or delete you dead, you little bitch.
I got a long
you know what it is? All of the day's work leading up to that greatest story.
To be told.
Static Selektah, Saigon, the Y'all Father, man. Without further ado, let me get back into this shit, Stat. Yes, imagine that, look. I interact with black Africans, racketeering, gat trafficking, transporting half a 10% of the smack in. The Jacks wanna knock me back, cause of the fact I stack grants and Franklin's, pretty prints and banks, and no more guests and low yo. It's Yoji Yamamoto, experts in cashmere, sweaters and sweatshirts, condo with the fly den, the extra dry gin, Contelier, Mr. Belvedere, platinum plated silverware, Air Knights is down, Stacey Adams and Clark, Sour Diesel, Wow Chow Sparks, my Chow Chow Box, the Knox know not to try me. Wife be talking some Bami Hawaii. 80% of the population know who I be. Damn, this living to be the shit, God. Just thinking about it, getting my dick hard. Matter of fact, yo, Static, let's get into this. When you feel like your life is getting stagnated. Know it's time for a change. Say,
I've been here for too long.
I gotta find my way out now. Lord, tell me what's going on.
I've been here for too long.
I'm tired of reminding myself there's no right way to do wrong.
I've been here for too long.
I'ma make it out soon. I can do it, I just gotta be strong.
I've been here for too long.
Cause I've been here for too long. Come on,
come on.
Now or never. Stay in the same situation forever. Gotta get it together. My cousin young from the slum, father was a bum. He had a mother, but he never felt she loved it, People used to speculate, was it because of them? Did he grew up chewing more than just bubble gum? He used to like to bite his nails, even fight the gal. I used to tell him, they gon' send your ass right to jail. Pitching it hard, I never thought he listened to the dog. When I would tell him not to be in addition to the yard. To my surprise, this nigga went to get a job. Now I be hearing bragging about his benefits and all. And I applaud whoever could climb out the hood. I hope and pray to Allah, y'all could climb out for good. The hood is where the hate is at. I make it back just to bring some paper back. Turn around, make track. I got a kid, I'ma need the crib with the loan. You can say what you want. I've been here for too long.
I gotta find my way out now. Lord, tell me what's going on.
I've been
what's
here going for too
on?
Long.
I'm
tired of reminding myself there's no right way to do wrong.
I've been here for too long.
I'ma make it out soon. I can do it, I just gotta be strong.
I've been here for too long.
Cause I've been here for too long.
Check it out. Yo, I'm too black and too strong and been here for too long. Never did it right cause all I knew was how to do wrong. My people telling me to cut it out like a coupon, to act like a new man instead of like a newborn. Sometimes wanna grow on, it's difficult to chew on. And everything you grew on is different than what you want. I'm through with bullshit and with my trivial pursuit on. And sitting at a stop sign, time to get a move on. Cause criminal minds with minimal time on a meter got to be on a continual grind. Trying to find hidden treasure like subliminal signs and escape mental prison over chemical bind. And I'm a stone, but a stone can't do it alone. Cause the truth can sit you down like two in a dome and make it all fall apart like the ruins of Rome. Yo, I'm a changed man headed for home.
I've been here for too long.
I gotta find my way out now. Lord, tell me what's going on.
I've been here for too long.
I'm tired of reminding myself there's no right way to do wrong.
I've been here for too long.
I'ma make it out soon. I can do it, I just gotta be strong.
strong.
I've been here for too long.
Cause I've been here for too long.
I know this crackhead who said she gotta smoke nice rock. And if it's good, she'll bring your customers a measuring pot. Her family members used to beg her to stop. Couldn't explain how to cook cocaine, had a head in a lock. You hear the beat with this repetitive knock. That's the same way they used to tell her she was at the edge of the dock. One night she woke up butt naked in the crack house. Not knowing what happened, the bitch must have blacked out. Nobody to ask about what had taken place. Now she on the internet with dog nut up on her face. And she caught another case trying breaking her mother place. Everything going wrong, she know it's cause of the bass. Said it was just a pipe dream to get her life clean. Even though it might seem like the right thing, basically I just told her that red means stop, yellow means slow, then you can go when the light's green.
I dropped jewels on
that. Was her last night on the glass pipe,
right?
After 13 years, that's right. She said recommend a rehab and I'm gone. I wanna get strong. She said
I've been here for too long. I've been here for too long.
Something like that. Sing to the ass, girl. I'm not gonna keep telling you. Saigon, Statik. They know that I'm the hardest. Yeah. Let me hear that one more time. Sing. Check me. Look, they know that I'm the hardest. And I ain't even up in the mansion right now. The team's still around the project. Giddy is an artist. Nigga, you only your lyricist. I'm all that in the bag of onion and garlic. Look at the shit you started. Somebody gotta die, die, die. The brain of your operation is the target. I done cornered the market. Little kids in the burbs to watch Entourage. See me now, they wanna rock camouflage. Play cola, he'd melt you like Haagen-Dazs. Nobody got bars like B-Law, Supreme God of Law. Who else could get bras to give a menage? Easier than most motherfuckers could get a massage, huh? That's me and that big body biz, huh? If you frontin' I, at least just let me fuck one of your friends, man. Or let him stunt in the thing of the pad. Matter of fact, my lord, come sing for that, yeah. Get him, get him. I told you, girl, you gotta hit that note, baby. Nah, that ain't it right there. Try it again. With a kid, him hip shittin' isn't persistent. You read it in the sauce, boss. It is in the misprint. 60% of niggas spittin' is inconsistent. The other 40 came with the grain, but then went against it. Tryna get rich in an instant. Niggas did songs with the R&B bitches, and even Kirk Franklin and Christian. But niggas dissed him, insisted he quit tricking the system. His image diminished along with his whips and his wisdoms. When he tried to come back to reality rap, they said, sorry son, we're over the salary cap. Then he tried to rap on how he was so proud to be black, till they caught him with some white girls, chillin' where cowards be at. He was getting depressed, niggas thought he was bugged. Then it hit him like, wait, maybe I could rap like a thug. He went and made some records about bustin' and flippin' drugs. Believe it or not, fuckin' bullshit was getting low. Damn, I can't understand it, man. The nigga just recreated this. He reinvented himself. He came back as a gangster. Sing to this motherfucker. Don't make me Chris Brown.